Good Wednesday morning to you. Sad news out of Modesto. Bob Piccinini, a man who started in his family grocery store as a box boy at the age of 12 and rose to become the owner of a 240-store chain known as Save Mart and a number of other brand names, worth $2.3 billion according to Forbes in the latest survey. He has passed away at the age of 73. He had been in declining health, but he was at the Warrior game Monday night. He was part owner of the Warriors and very active in NASCAR circles, baseball, a number of other sporting endeavors as well. Bob Piccinini dead at the age of 73. Big news today in business has to do with food, and it has to do with two venerable American brands, Heinz and Kraft, merging in a major deal being funded by Warren Buffett, among others. And this should be interesting as they try to take a number of brands who have seen better days in this country because of our focus now on very healthy foods. I'm talking about brands like Velveeta and Oscar Mayer and Miracle Whip, and these will now be introduced in a more substantive way to the rest of the world. So we'll see how this merger does over time. Checking the real-time numbers, the Dow's down about 60 points in early trading. NASDAQ and S&P slightly negative as well. That's a look at your money. I'm KCRA3 money expert Kelly Brothers.